Square 24/7, and we're in another video today. So we're in another Bloxburg video, and we are doing like a roleplay today. So let's turn on volume. This is my room, and me and Kyla012 is in the game today, and we're gonna go wake her up. So let's go get her. And this is her room. This is her bathroom. This is the bathroom. This is her room. Kyla Zero. Hey, wake up.
Wait, why?
We're going on a road trip.
Seriously?
Yes.
Wake up. Oh my gosh. Oh, okay.
Let's go.
Okay, well, let me
get dressed. Yeah. Here, let me brush my teeth. Okay, brush my teeth. Brush, 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 brush. Okay, we're done with brushing. Let's go get. Oh, 13. How are you taller?
I don't know.
How are you taller?
Taller than me. Should we have breakfast?
Yeah, come down.
Okay.
Come on, let's go. Turn the light. I think, yeah, we have bacon and eggs. Take portion, eat. Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum, yum. Why is he eating with a spoon? Okay, I'm gonna go get in the car.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Okay. Let's open the hood today. Meet me in the front door.
Okay, got it.
I'm waiting for you at the front door.
I know, you already told me.
I know. Turn off the lights when you're done.
Okay, got it. 1 second.
This is my nice car I just bought today, WTB1234, Bloxburg. And yeah, this is how good looking it is. So there's a closed roof, there's an open roof. Should we use the radio today?
Sure.
Which one should we do?
Radioactive.
Okay.
Okay, let's go.
Just a young girl. This is her pop 3D1. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming. Which way? Oh, up the hill? Wanna
leave my shirt behind.
Not a yes, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat.
Can we stop at the gas station and get some food?
Yeah, we can. I'll buy something.
Okay.
Some gas too, so yeah. Go get yourself something. Kids were
laughing, okay, in my classes while I was scheming for
the masses. Who do you think you are? Say in the comments if I should turn my convertible yellow, red, dark blue, and what the wheel should be. Get yourself some teeth. Good. I gotta pay for gas.
Oh, okay. Lightning and the thunder.
Ma'am? No. Ma'am? I just got gas, so can I pay for it?
Yes, you can. $5, please.
Okay, here. Thank you.
Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder. Feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. Thunder, thunder.
But where are we going to go? I think we should go to the campsite. So where are we going again? We're going to a campsite.
Oh yeah, sorry.
So glitchy. Why is this car so glitchy?
Because it's new.
Okay.
It's so quiet out here.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to dye my hair this morning. It's sort of running out of color.
Here we are. We're here. We're actually here.
Yay!
We're here.
Okay, I heard you.
I have bad driving skills. Where should we park? This right here?
No one's even here, so who cares?
Parks. Okay. Okay, get out.
I am.
Walk in the path.
Who cares?
She's savage.
That fire feels good. It's very warm.
Yeah. After, in the morning, we can go to the lighthouse and see all the boats.
Okay.
If there are any.
So, what are we gonna do at this campsite?
Let's go home.
Wait, I thought we were gonna go to the lighthouse.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Lighthouse.
Okay, should we put the roof on for now?
Yeah, in case, like, there's mist.
Here we come, lighthouse. I really like going on road trips.
Me too.
So after the lighthouse, can we go get ice cream and fish?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is it this way or no?
No, it's not this way. Wait, actually—
Yeah, it is.
Wait, it is? Oh yeah, it is! Okay. That's a little bit of a dark tunnel, are you sure?
We have to go down.
Oh, we have to go to downtown again?
Okay. Yeah. See? Downtown.
That's a very bad joke. That's a very, very bad joke, Daniel.
I know.
Whatever.
Make sure to subscribe to Pop3D1 and Pop3D1. If you're watching this video, we miss you and want a key, so please come back.
Yeah.
We're here.
I've never been here before. It's pretty.
I have with your mother.
Yeah, I wish I was here with you and Mom. My mom died.
Wanna take a swim?
No, not right now. It's a little bit cold.
Look at me, I'm dancing on the edge.
Yeah, well, I'm sitting on the edge. Can you do this on the ledge? Our car, because you can just feel the breeze when you drive. It's cool.
I know, but I'm driving. You can feel the breeze.
So can you.
I'm taller than you, so yeah.
Well, I have wings.
She's not rich. She doesn't have a house. I have a house.
I live with him, and I pay the bills.
I pay the bills. See.
Okay, wait a minute. The wrong way. That is the wrong way. Can we go get something? Can we go to a beat nightclub? And can we, I really want to go to beat nightclub. I never went there before.
You haven't?
No. What the? Well, I just turned an adult, a few days ago, so... I mean, no, I've never been there, because this nightclub is only for adults. It looks kind of cool, I guess.
It doesn't flip when someone gets out.
I know.
When you park it. Okay, let's go in. Dun,
dun, dun. This looks very cool.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, wow.
I use it.
Wait, hold on. Can we play music?